In the dark I come alive, too much left for suicide. On my level do or die, on my level do or die. I floor the pedal, make it stop. Hello guys, it is Sal9 and today I'm going to show you guys the best pileup glitch on Blood of the Dead in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. This is by far the best because you can pick up power-ups, it's very easy to get into, and you can fit 4 players, so it's just all good things about this glitch. As you guys can see right there, I'm going to collect that nuke. So that's about it for that, and let's get right into the founders. Now the founder of this glitch is Z-Line, so make sure you go check him out down below and tell him that Sal9 sent me. But anyways, that's about it for that, and let's get right into this badass glitch. So the first thing you will need is the Ragnarok. Now you guys can pick this out right before you go into the game by going to Create Class and then go to the old story, and you will be able to find the Ragnarok. You want to have that as your specialist weapon, and you should be all good to do this glitch. When you guys are in the game, you guys want to come over to this location. Now it does not matter if Pack-a-Punch is there or not, the ledge will always be there no matter what, so just do it if you see nothing and you'll still be able to get this glitch. So you guys want to come over to this, and you guys want to get your Ragnarok fully built up by getting kills. And then you guys want to take it out. And once you guys take out your Ragnarok, you guys want to go all the way up against the Pack-a-Punch. And you guys want to press X and then press R2 to do the special effect. As you guys can see, I did it right there. You guys really don't have to wait a second to press R2. You just simply press R2 after you press X. And you guys will be on this ledge right here. And then what you guys want to do after that is you guys want to press X to go on top of a higher ledge. But when you're on this ledge right here, the dogs will be able to get you. So keep that in mind. But the zombies and the big guy will not be able to get you. So definitely keep that in mind. And as you guys see, I did jump up one more time. And now when you're in this spot, absolutely nothing can get you. So the dogs cannot get you when you're on this ledge. And the zombies can't. And literally nothing. This is such an overpowered pileup. And you guys can pick up power-ups. You guys can fit more than one player in this glitch. So like I said, very OP. The best pileup on this map for sure. So this is really the only one you need to know about because it's super, super overpowered. And when the Pack-a-Punch does disappear, do not worry. You will still be on this ledge because it just is still there at all times. So that's about it for this glitch. That's all they have to say. And if you have any questions about this glitch, make sure you go down below in the comments and tell me, and I definitely will reply ASAP, and I'll tell you the answer. So as you guys can see, the brute, or the big guy, I don't really know what it's called, I'm pretty sure the warden, is just piling up right below me, and he's doing absolutely nothing. I can just take him out, and I can just simply go through rounds infinitely. Here's the max ammo. As you guys see, I picked it up right there. Pretty sick. Like I said, it's super overpowered glitch, and it's definitely the best glitch on this map. No other pileup will compare to this one because this one's so OP. And just expect more glitches because I am going to be uploading more glitches for you guys in different maps. Plus, I should have an Easter egg guide out on IX very, very soon. So expect that. So if you like zombies content, hit that subscribe button right now. You will not be disappointed. But anyways, that's it for that, and let's get right into the question of the day. So today's question of the day is going to be, which map is the hardest? So make sure you go to the top right now, click on the little eye, and then vote on which map's the hardest. There's going to be all 4 maps. In my opinion, I would definitely have to say this map is, actually no, I'd have to say IX is the hardest because there's just so many different zombies, so definitely that one. But tell me guys in the comments below what you put for the question of the day. But anyways, that's what it for that question of the day, and let's get right into today's trick question. So the answer to the last trick question is going to be Saw. Good job to the Ancient. That's right, thank you so much for participating. Definitely Saw, make sure to go check him out down below and tell him that Sal9 sent me. But anyways, that's about it for that trick question, and let's get right into the next one. So his next trick question is going to be, you buy me but I don't have a price, what am I? Answer down below, and if the first person gets it right, then comment pinned and you will get a shout out next video. And we get one shout out per week. That's about it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe to be part of the Ninja team today. Because in order to be a ninja, you have to be silent, and I'm called Sal9. Anyways, that's about it. Peace out, seeing this video. Have a great day. I'm leaving that part of my life. Man, like Isaac Newton, no excuses. I'ma just focus on it. Only music. History only wants the contributions. I don't think they care about your body count. Yeah. Yeah, it's that Zach, Super Bowl, no, she my flow, yeah.